हेलो माय लवली पीपल्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ग्लैमर वर्ल्ड बाय रितिका। होप यू ऑल गाइस आर डूइंग वेल। आई एम आल्सो डूइंग वेल। सो यू गाइस आर वंडरिंग राइट नाउ दैट व्हाई आई एम वेयरिंग द टॉवल लाइक अ पगड़ी राइट नाउ, बिकॉज आई जस्ट फिनिश्ड अप टेकिंग माय शावर एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम टू डू माय मॉर्निंग स्किन केयर रूटीन। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू माय स्किन केयर यूजिंग वन ब्रांड प्रोडक्ट्स ओनली। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज ऑल गुड ब्रांड प्रोडक्ट्स एंड गोइंग टू डू माय स्किन केयर। So for the intro, let's start the video. But first, let me just dry out my hair and tie them up so they just don't came up and disturb my skincare routine. Before I start the video, I want to tell you guys some things. That first is I don't purchase all of the products in this video. Some of the products I already have in my skincare collection and some of the products I purchased to complete the entire skincare process, that's why. And I also had some favorites from Good Vibes, as I was using Good Vibes since 1 year, and I also use the new brought products as well about 1 week. So I just can share with you guys my exact same opinion about the products and everything. So now let's start the video. So for the face wash, I am going to use this Good Vibes aloe vera foaming face wash. So let's just take 2 pumps of the face wash. I just take 2 full pumps and now I'm just going to wash the face. So I am going to use this face wash about 1 minute, then I am just going to rinse it off using cold water. Don't use warm water in your face, it will cause irritation to your skin. So I just rinsed off. Now let's talk about the face wash. So I like the face wash because it just cleans your face like heavenly and it does not dry out your skin like most of the face wash does. It just perfectly moisturizes your skin and also cleans your dirt like heaven, as I told you first, and it retails for 250. Just imagine, you get this type of face wash, a foaming face wash, in 250. What you want more than that? I just love the face wash. That it's my third bottle and it also going to empty very soon. I have to order it again. So you can find every varieties, like it has aloe vera, charcoal, honey and everything. Actually Good Vibes have very varieties in every products, so you just can find your favorite thing in every product from Good Vibes. After doing face wash, it's time to do some scrubbing. Tweek, what are you doing here?
Say hi, Tiger, say hi. Hello, hello. Go play.
Don't worry guys, I just washed my hand using hand wash after holding my dog and sanitizer my whole dress again. So now let's start the video again. So now it's time to do scrubbing. So for the scrub, I choose this activated charcoal skin exfoliating scrub from Good Vibes. The scrub particles are so small that it does not even hurt my skin. I really liking the scrub, but I cannot tell you the result before I rinsed it off. So let's just scrubbing for 30 seconds, not more than that. Scrub your face circular motion like this. Don't go too harsh on your skin because it will irritate your skin. But I like the scrub particles. It was so small that it does not even hurt my skin like other scrub does. I already use biotic scrub and its particles are so big that when I just rub lightly it hurts, but it does not even hurt. I like the scrub. So I just rinsed off my face using scrub. So now let's talk about the scrub right now. So I like the scrub. The particles are so small that it does not hurt your skin and scrub your dead cells really well. So I just love the scrub as well, and I already talked about using the scrub. So yeah, I just love the scrub. Also, I'm going to link it up, all the products, on my description box. So the scrub retails for $195, and you can get this scrub in offer like $134 or $160 something, and I think that's worth it. You can get 50 grams of product in $164. So yeah, I just love this. Wow, another favorite added to my cart from Good Vibes. For the face pack favorites, I choose this activated charcoal peel off mask from Good Vibes as well. So I'm going to apply this peel off mask off camera, cause I just cannot apply it on camera. I make weird faces. So I'm going to apply the face pack off camera, then I'm going to come. So I just applied the face mask. Now let it dry about 15 minutes. Then just peel it off and avoid the hair areas like eyebrows, and also avoid too close contact with eyes. Just apply all over your face. I like the face pack cause it does remove your whiteheads and blackheads. Besides removing whiteheads and blackheads, it also removes your facial hair as well. So just let it dry about 15 minutes. So the face pack is fully dry now, and now it's time to just peel it off. So let's peel it off now. So I'm just going to slowly peel it off. So that's how my face looks like after peeling off the mask. Now it's time to apply some toner. For the toner, I'm going to use this green tea glow toner from Good Vibes. The toner all over your face and just let it dry completely. Then I'm going to apply serum and moisturizer. So before I move to the moisturizer and serums, let's quickly talk about the toner first. So the toner retails for $250 and it contains 200 ml of products. So I like the toner because it has very light smell of alcohol, which most of the toner has very high smell of alcohol, as I don't like very high smelling products. So that's why. And the toner gives you a slight glow, as it claims to give you a slight glow, and I just love the toner. So now I'm going to use this Rose Radiant Glow Serum from Good Vibes. I'm just going to take little dots on my face, like 1, 2, 3, and that's enough for your whole skin. Then just massage it on your face in circular motion, not too harsh. Just lightly massage it. So before I move to the moisturizer, let's just quickly talk about the serum as well. So the serum retails for $399 and it contains 30 ml of product. So if you have pimple marks like me, then I will suggest to go for this serum. So the serum helps you to give your skin a slight glow, and it helps to repair your skin as well and removing pimple marks as well. So I just totally suggest this serum if you have pimple marks and uneven skin tone like me. To moisturize my skin, I'm going to use this Good Vibes moisturizer in multivitamin. So after having so much of favorites from Good Vibes, that's the product I hate the most. So the reason behind to hating this product is the smell. I choose the wrong ingredient, but it says multivitamins, and I think vitamins are the skin's best friend. That's why I choose this, but it has very strong smells. I just don't like the smell. Like, it smells disgusting. It smells like flowers, fruits, and mixed up everything. Like, I don't like the smell as well. But smell is not only reason to hate this product. The product is good. It really moisturizes your skin, but the smell is the number one cons of this product. And the second cons of this product is that after applying the moisturizer, you can feeling that you applied a water on your face. Like it starts sweating immediately. After applying the moisturizer, it starts sweating like this. I mean, why are you sweating like this? Maybe it worked for you guys really well. It does not work for me. As I told that, I am going to share my personal experience with you. That's why. Maybe it's worked for you guys, but not work for me as well. So don't know why it does not work for me while the every products work for me. Don't go, I have some products from my lips too. So let's start with another favorite products from Good Vibes. To scrub my lips, I'm going to use this Good Vibes chocolate lip scrub. Rub your lips about 1 to 30 seconds. It smells like chocolate. Just don't eat it. So I have been rubbing my lips about 1 minute. It's time to just remove the scrub now. So just remove the scrub like this. So before I move to the last product, let's just quickly talk about the lip scrub as well. So the lip scrub works really well. It removes all your lips dead cells and gives your lips a pink effect as well, and feels so soft like a baby lips. I just love the scrub. So the scrub retails for 130, but in offer you can get this scrub about, sorry, so the scrub retails for 150, but in offer you can get this 130. I just love the scrub, and you can get 8 gram of products. So I think every skincare will remain incomplete without lip balms. So last but not the least, I am using this Good Vibes chocolate lip balm. So before I end up the video, let's just quickly talk about the lip balm as well. So the lip balm retails for 150 or 170, I just cannot remember, but in offer I get this lip balm about 130. So the lip balm contains 8 gram of product. It moisturizes your lips about 2 or 3 hours, not more than that. After 2 or 3 hours you have to reapply the lip balm to moisturize your lips again, but I think 2 or 3 hours is enough. I just use the lip balm before I apply any matte lipstick so they just don't cracked up and stay moisturized as well. So yeah, another favorite products from Good Vibes. So yeah, that's it about today's video. That's my morning skincare routine I shared with you guys. So if you want me to do more one brand skincare routines, then just comment down below. I will love to do it for you guys. So see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye. Stay home, stay safe, and enjoy my videos.